Thank you, Doug. 1 week from today, the 17th annual community celebration of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday will take place at Northeast Wisconsin Technical College in Green Bay. And we are joined this morning by Alim Asris, the co-chair of the Brown County Martin Luther King Jr. Celebration Committee. We thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, tell us what the mission is of your group, this committee.
Well, the mission of the committee is to communicate to the community that the journey started with Martin Luther King's advocacy for brotherhood and sisterhood in the world. It is not complete yet, so we are making sure that people know and that we are still on the same journey.
Sure. So we have this big celebration scheduled 1 week from today, next Saturday, at Northeast Wisconsin Technical College.
Correct.
For people who haven't been there, what will they experience? What is it all about?
Well, the experience is they're going to see a lot of activities. They want to see multicultural dance groups, such as this group, and also the Hmong community dancers, the Native American presenters, also East Indian dancers. In addition to that, there will be hearing a lot of community remarks that reminds us that the journey that Martin Luther King started is not complete yet, and we have all responsibility to continue the journey.
Yeah.
And that's what they will come up with, and we hope they will enjoy, and we offer a lot of activities, and there will be also at the end of the program some kind of refreshment,
mm-hmm.
and they will come out of from the program well informed, I hope.
Sure.
And we intend to do that.
Yeah, and I know you guys have a theme this year. It's reflecting back, looking forward. Talk a little bit about that.
Yes, I think the whole idea is why the Martin Luther King movement, or at least the civil rights movement, started, and where it has been, and how far we have come, and how far we have to go forward.
Mm-hmm.
There are a lot of issues that we just don't want people to forget that the vision of Martin Luther King is still alive,
mm-hmm.
and we want to resurrect this vision and hopefully remind everybody so that we will not be complacent.
Sure.
In terms of assuming that things are done and therefore over, we are over. But not, it's not over, it's a continuing struggle.
So looking then back at like the 17 years that you guys have been holding this event, I mean, have you seen more people, you know, take an active role in this?
Absolutely. We have, let's take for example, students from the Green Bay area public schools, mm-hmm. and Oneida schools participate in a poster contest which they reflect how they, in their views, or their reflection of Martin Luther King's work related to them. Another thing, if we measure by the participation, each year we have people coming from all over the county, and we have more than 500 people attending each year.
Wow.
So every year we see numbers increasing. That will tell us that people do want to come and, mm-hmm. listen and hear and learn about it.
Sure.
And so, but I want to also make sure that we're not celebrating the person, we are celebrating also the message.
Mm-hmm.
What is that message? That message is brotherhood, respect for each other, understand each other. Without such understanding, we will not move forward as we should have been, and we should continue to do so.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for joining us,
Alim. You're quite welcome.
Thank you so much. And once again, the 17th annual community celebration of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday will take place at Northeast Wisconsin Technical College inside the Student Center next Saturday, January 14th from 10:30 until noon. And I hope to see you there, as I am honored to be an MC for this year's event. The NIA African and African American drummers and dancers, who are a UW Green Bay and community-based group, will also be there for the event. They are here in our studio this morning for a special sneak peek performance.